13 hours later in Korea. And now 4:46.
There you go.
Trying to find this free tour. We have like 13 hours to go. Alright, let's find this place.
We found this kiosk past immigration and baggage pickup. The tours are free, but you still need to present your itinerary. They make sure you'll be back for your connecting flight. Our first tour was a 4-hour temple tour to Jeondongsa Temple and Dongjinjin. Those 4 hours include an hour trip out of the airport and another hour coming back. We had a quick lunch back at the airport before our 5-hour tour to Myeongdong and Namdaemun Market. Again, it was an hour out to there and another back. We found a great place to try Korean fried chicken, but we didn't have much time left on the clock. The tour bus doesn't wait for you if you're late. We took it to go and prep for our flight to Cebu